Hi everybody. I'm here trying to give this minimalist monochromatic pour, kind of inspired by Dwight Pours and Sarah Taylor. I'm just using black and white. You can see the consistency of my white paint is pretty thin, and it's just Liquitex titanium white with some Michael's DIY soft gloss decorative paint mixed with Floetrol and water to thin to this consistency. And I have Sargent Art's acrylic black. It's ivory black mixed with Floetrol and thin to the same consistency. Wasn't having a whole lot of success with getting the kind of cells and lacing, so I've been experimenting, trying some different things. So I'm first going to put down my white base coat. And then what I've done is added some of the Minwax water-based wood conditioner that some folks are using in a cell activator for bloom technique. To see what would happen. So like I said, this base coat is just the white mixed with Floetrol and water. There is no wood conditioner in this. I'm just going to torch that, give it a quick torch, break some of those air bubbles. And now this is the white with the Minwax wood conditioner. I added about 10 drops using a dropper. There, I have a fair sized puddle there. And this is the black with the Minwax wood conditioner. So now we'll give this a tilt. I can see some of those pearls popped up pretty quickly. And I think what I want to do is add another little segment of white down here. And a touch more of that black. I'm just playing around with the composition a little bit and doing some different tilts to see what happens. It's kind of looking like this mix with the wood conditioner. Maybe a really good option. I've been trying to find the satin enamel and haven't had a whole lot of luck in finding that. Let me know what you think. When this is dry, or things stop developing, or I stop playing with it, I will also post it and the results so you can see that. May just leave this on just a minute or two. I know some of you are probably looking at what I'm doing here and wishing I would have stopped at some point because I had some really interesting effects. I said, mostly this is about experimentation to see what happens. There's kind of some interesting things that are happening with the torch along these edges. So it's a little bit like a cloud effect, a little bit blurred. It's just interesting, and I really like to play. So I'm just going to take my gloves off and I'll bring you